Where to next?
Let's hope...
It's opened.
More of those...
There's magic keeping this chest.
What?
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
Be wary.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
Thank you. head.
Should mind my step. That thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Just nothing more than meets the eye. This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Good. Might be wonder who was inside. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Where the hells are we? What's hiding here? Another day, another fight. Let's see what this does. Made it out. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Yes! You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us. Please. Before they return! They return. Remove us. From this body. From this case. Free us. Please.
The brain lifts from the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat.
We are free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
To the helm!
This is your end!
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword.
Oh, Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Is First, we exterminate the imps. Then...
As for that thing, it will remain tame.
So much for peace. I'll strike you down.
Victory awaits. On the move.
Where do we go from here?
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Need to find a way forward. I feel...
The ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
You! Get me out of this damn thing!
We have no time for stragglers. Are you satisfied? We need to go.
The construction is too alien.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Hurry!
Life flickers in it.
Can't read this script.
Psionic energy radiates.
Keep looking!
fragile. Can't read this script.
Dazed woman is
I'll take that. Another brain.
But for what?
Read this script.
Damn it! Not now. We must go to the helm.
There's nothing.
Let me out!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines, perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous pain. Discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel accepted. Wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Let me come with you. We can get up Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter.
She's right.
Another step forward.
We are nearing the helm.
Who put you in charge?
Kainyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
Let me get to
the impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
Taste my fury.
Have seen everything.
Take this! Or Zarya will have your head!
for these vile Geh to feast on. Can't give up. On the move.
Blood comes easy these days. Don't waste a step.
I go.
choice but to keep going. Very well.
Taking position.
The Helms Alien Transponder. You've made it in time.
We'll be right back.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. But it'll all be if the tadpole is a